When they got upstairs, Pamela was in the apartment's foyer, still dressed in her wet jellaba, surrounded by firemen. "My Jim is dead, Elaine," Pamela said. "I want to be alone now. Please leave me alone." Rene was stunned. He glanced over at Jim's empty boots in the hallway, one in front of the other, as if he'd just stepped out of them.